if there's something strange in your neighborhood, who are you gonna call? If there's something weird and it don't look good, who are you gonna call? I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. If you see things running through your head, who can you call? An invisible man sleeping in your bed, who can you call?
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Happy Halloween. Before we get started, I want to ask you guys a question. Tell me, what are you going to do today, or what did you do today for Halloween? I know a lot of you went to Halloween parties. Some of you took your little brothers and sisters trick-or-treating. Other of you went out with bitches, trying to get some. And so-and-so. So, before you do anything else, answer that question real quick. Leave it in the comment box below, and I'll be reading your answers. If I like your answer, who knows? I might do something special for you. So, if I like your answer, depending on what it is. But, yeah, just tell me what you did for Halloween or what you're going to do today. Sorry for the late upload. I woke up a little late. And, now I'm just getting ready to go out, and so I have to do this commentary real quick and upload it and do more of the things. I got other things on my hands, but I hope you enjoyed that little singing at the beginning with the whole Ghostbusters thing. If you guys would have heard me last night, oh my god, if you would have been on my friend list and I would have joined your session, you would have been all like, whoa, Coda has lost his mind. I never seen him like this. Well, alcohol makes us do stupid things, it makes us act dumb, sometimes it makes us funnier, and sometimes it makes us a better person than when we're sober. That's all I know right now, but hope you're enjoying this Xbox gameplay. I'm using the Spectre. Obviously it's not gold because I don't have any gold guns on Xbox. Kind of sucks, but I can still maintain my KD on there. But I'm using a rapid fire. I always use rapid fire in my SMGs. I don't use anything else. Like, who needs extended mags, right? Extended mags, it's, I don't know. Who really needs that? But this domination gameplay, I'm just doing a little running and gunning, like always. That's all I do. That's how I play. I wonder if you guys play the same. But you know what I noticed? Like, what's the real reason why I do these YouTube videos? Is it to gain fame? Is it to show you guys how, if I'm good at the game or not, or is it to teach you guys how to play? Like, that's what I'm confused right now, because I upload these videos not for any of the above, but because I like getting feedback. Like, I like telling people how to I like people telling me how to play, you know. I like people criticizing me sometimes in a good or a bad way. It doesn't really matter, but like I don't understand the whole point of the whole commentary and the uploading thing. That's something I'm a little confused about right now. It's not a bad thing, but it's just alright. But I enjoy making these videos, you know. Like, these past couple days that I've been uploading a lot, I seem to notice that, like, who my real friends are, who the loyal subscribers are, and it's just great to see people out there that are still interested in me after I kind of abandoned you guys for like 2 months. My apologies on that, you know. It's just, it was something that was out of my hands and I had no control over. Damn, I just stole that guy's care package. Oh my god. Don't you guys ever, like, is it me, or when you see an enemy call his care package, you run straight to the other side, straight to the care package. You don't care what's in your way, you get through it, you find a way to get through it, and you end up getting the package either way. You guys are probably wondering what my Halloween plans are. My Halloween plans are party and video games. I'm just kidding. Oh my god, I got great news, guys. Remember how I said that I don't know if I was gonna get Modern Warfare 3 early? Well, I think I kind of am. I found a store that gets games early. Turns out that they got Uncharted 3. They had it in since the 27th, which was on a Thursday, And if you do the calculation, that's 5 days early. So I'm hoping they'll get Modern for 3 early at that time. If they do, I'm there. I'll be first one in line. Well, not first one in line, but you guys know what I mean. All right, ladies and gentlemen. As you know, I'm always looking for new video ideas. I know I go through you guys' feedback. I kind of do what some of you guys want me to do. The only thing I'm not comfortable with doing yet are the vlogs. I'm unconfident about my looks, but I don't know. I just feel kind of weird sitting in front of the camera, like with the camera pointing at my face, because then it feels like I'm making eye contact with you guys, and that's kind of gay. That's kind of gay, like on my part, because I don't want to feel weird like that, you know? Because I know you guys, so you sit in front of your computer to watch my videos, and it's gonna be kind of awkward knowing that people are looking at my face like that. And there is weirdos out there, and then there's also women out there that freaking probably masturbate to my voice, even though they know I'm a dirty Mexican. But other than that, if you guys have any new video thoughts that I can start doing, just throw them at me, you know? Put them in the comment box. I'll be reading your messages, your comments. So I already tried doing the Triple Tuesday, the Subscriber Sunday. That's kind of something that hasn't been new for a while. And now I'm just getting into this whole intro singing thing, which is going great. It gets me pumped up. Like, it gets me really hyper and happy at the beginning of the commentary, which is really good, because I want to make you guys happy. I want to make you laugh. I want you guys to give me a rating. I want you guys to give me a reaction. And, oh my God, how am I talking so fast? I gotta stop smoking that weed. But, yeah, if you have any new video ideas that you guys would think is fun. Oh, you know what? I think I have one. How about you guys give me a challenge? Give me a class, kill streaks, and perks that you want me to use, and I'll try and see what I can do with that. I remember seeing that back then, but I just never really tried it. I remember someone once told me to try something with the thermal scope, and I was like, damn, this subscriber really wants me to go negative, doesn't he? But yeah, that seems like a pretty cool, interesting idea. So whatever you guys think, please leave a comment, rate, and subscribe, and favorite this video. Peace out, everyone. Have a happy Halloween.